I've always wanted to be a vet since I was a kid, but more recently, I've dived into fashion and how it could change the community I live in. And currently, I'm working on a clothing line for little people. But right now, I need a job so I can pay for my bills and move out. And today, I'm going shopping for clothes for interviews.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks. Welcome to Say More. So take a look around. Let me know what you need help with, what you're looking for.
I'm small, obviously, so it has to be kind of like something that fits me and also alterable.
Do you have any, like, dislikes? Do you not like to show your arms? Do you not like...
No, I'm full body positive.
Right on. When Shauna and Nye came into the shop, I thought Nye was probably a college student, and I thought Shauna was probably her little cousin, but then when she spoke, it was clear she was mature.
This is cute, Shauna.
Yeah, it'd be cute for you. I can't do anything with that. It's knitted.
Like, and just to wear cozy at home?
Nye, it's as tall as me.
I know.
You didn't think this through?
No, I didn't.
Finding clothes that I like style-wise and that basically already fit me is practically impossible. There's not, like, a certain store that little people can go to look for a more mature look. It's usually rainbows, butterflies, kitty cats, puppy dogs. So shopping has always been a struggle.
This is really cute, Shauna.
Well, that's really nice.
It adjusts through the back, then you tie it.
I learned to sew puppets and hand sew when I was a little younger than 16. Then I started altering my own clothing, and I just haven't stopped. You need jeans?
Jeans, yeah.
Okay, let's look at the jeans. Jeans are not my friend.
But couldn't we alter it for you?
You're best off just starting with a child size and altering it that way and making it my own. Because jeans are just so hard to undo and then redo.
Yeah, it's a big project, right?
It's a tough fabric. If we started our own fashion line, we would come out with our own type of jeans. So we can, like, put the adjustable straps that, like, the toddler pants have in it. I would love to start an all-inclusive fashion line, specifically starting with little people, because it's extremely important for every form of dwarfism, every person in the little people community to have proper fitting clothing. And the difficulty with working with little people is each form of dwarfism has different proportions. Sometimes they have larger torsos and smaller legs, or sometimes they have a belly because their organs are fully sized and they're shorter, and you have to think about all those things. So do you want to start actually trying on clothes? Because I feel like we have a lot more than we think.
I love her idea of starting a fashion line. It's necessary.
Mm-hmm. It is.
There's a big old need for what she wants to do, which is awesome.
Since mine's not too bad, I would just have to make some kind of waistline, because otherwise I look like a board. I'm gonna change. I'm not a fan of this. Like, it doesn't fit my body. I could sew it, still wouldn't work. But I like the skirt on you.
It is very comfortable. It has pockets.
I just don't think there's much of making this work, because it's fringed at the edges. It just be a lot of work.
Yeah, and this is very blousey, so you're never gonna get the proportions correct.
No, so this is probably a no. I am extremely used to not finding something that'll work for me. It is frustrating, but I am used to walking into stores and walking out with nothing.
Yeah, this one can work, because then I can hem it too.
And you can even make it like a blouse.
Overall, the shopping trip went pretty well. I did walk away with a couple items. I'm not 100% sure if they can be altered to my liking, but we'll find out. Today, I am going in for my job interview at Bed & Biscuit.
Shauna getting a job?
I think it's a really good idea for Shauna to get a job.
It's a very good idea for Shauna.
And it's absolutely necessary.
Crucial.
After looking at the clothes I had bought, it felt too dressy for this job interview, so I decided to go with something I already owned. And I did not end up taking my mother's advice about covering up my tattoos. I wore a long sleeve shirt only for the purpose of the weather. I'm looking for Joe.
I'm Joe.
I heard you were hiring and I'm looking for a job, so this is my resume.
This is your resume? How old are you?
I'm 22. Do you need my ID and my vaccine cards?
Yeah.
This is my ID and then these are my 3 vaccine cards.
Well, look at that. You really are.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So this is our small area for mm-hmm. small dogs.
Okay.
You see a little new guest here.
I've always been interested in working with animals. I first became interested at like 4 when I wanted to be a vet. So working at a kenneling place is really exciting for me because I don't like working with people as much.
All right, let's take a look at the grooming room.
Okay.
So here we do our bathing.
Uh-huh.
Okay. We have a washer, dryer here. And then this is where Joy does all the grooming of the dogs.
I'm Shauna.
Nice to meet you, Shauna.
Nice to meet you, too.
Well, so you're very much interested in animals, huh?
Yeah, I've wanted to be a vet since I was 4, so I'm trying to continue and see if that's something I'm still interested in.
Oh, that's great. That's something that I wanted to do also when I was young. I wanted to become one, too.
Yeah.
But I loved animals and I loved people, so I didn't hit it in the vet area, so I became a groomer.
Yeah, you found the balance.
If you want to, come on down and we'll help you out.
Thank you, I will.
Okay. I think Shauna would do very well. You have to have that love and desire to care for an animal, you know what I mean? So I think she would do pretty well.
So in here we have our feed board. It has all the room numbers.
Okay.
All of our guests' name. If they're on any medication, what time they need their medication.
Okay.
What time they eat and what they eat. So we prepare the meals in the morning and in the afternoon, and they're all up here.
Okay.
So, we have some big dogs. Mm-hmm. You gonna have any problems handling them?
The challenges I could face with certain dogs are really predominantly to do with the size of the dog because I can be very easily overpowered. All of my dogs at home are taller than me when they stand on their 2 legs. They all weigh more than me, and I definitely think I can handle it.
Do you know how to use a safety lead?
I've never used a safety lead, but...
Safety leads are very important.
Okay.
They're an easy way to walk a dog out.
I don't think larger and more aggressive dogs are scarier for me. I think, yes, maybe I don't want to handle them with a lead rope. Maybe give me a harness. But I will definitely figure the situation out, even if it makes me run into a wall.
So would you like to take a lab out and show me that you could do this?
Sure.
Okay. This is Cooper, right here.
Okay.
So let's let Cooper in.
Okay.
I need a little help there.
Yeah.
Okay. There's Cooper.
Hey,
Hi. I'm gonna be honest. Shauna is just fine wrangling any large animal. I've seen her with our dog, and then I've seen her on a horse. It does not matter her size. They listen.
Yeah, I think you just need to give me like a couple minutes with like a new dog, and I can get them under control. Okay. He is excited. Oh, you're just gonna open the door too.
So you can let him off leash and let him play.
Having a job will help me take the next step towards my independence because it will help me financially pay for a car, become financially stable, and potentially move out. Cooper, come here.
Okay. You handled him pretty good.
So do you think I have a chance of working here? If I want to move out, it is very important that I get this job. I'm a little nervous, but I'm definitely very hopeful that I'll get the job.
Well, you did really good with him.
Okay.
You did. You did really good. So, you know, I'd really like to offer your position.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely. When Shauna came in and asked me for an interview, I thought she was about 13. But long and behold, after talking with her, I come to find out she was able to handle the dogs and can fit in perfectly. When do you think you can start?
Whenever you need me. I live right down the road.
Okay, tomorrow morning, 6 o'clock.
Okay.